The Iranian government probably thought Masa's death would just be another statistic, a little addition to its long record of state-sponsored violence against women. But this time was different.